filed in this report.
The Egyptian churches unite every year in celebrating the glorious Resurrection Day, as His Holiness Pope Tawadros II, Pope of Alexandria and Patriarch of St. Mark, presided over the glorious Resurrection prayer at St. Mark's Cathedral in Abbasya. The glorious Resurrection Day is a big value to us, and I'm really excited to meet Pope Tawadros II, and I'm really happy. A number of ministers, senior officials, members of the House of Representatives and Al-Azhar Sharif representatives participated in the celebration. It is a good opportunity to meet Pope Tawadros II, and this feast is one of the fundamentals of the religion. We are enjoying national unity in Egypt, peace and coexistence. A number of bishops, priests and a number of Coptic people coming from various governorates participated in the Eid Mass prayer. Resurrection Day is a festival and cultural holiday commemorating the resurrection of Jesus from the dead described in the New Testament. We live in peace, security and stability in Egypt, and there is no difference between a Muslim and a Christian. President Assisi expressed his best wishes to the Pope, stressing the strong national unity and coexistence of brotherhood and love among all Egyptians, Muslims and Christians.
The Orthodox Coptic Cathedral celebrates Resurrection Day 2024, and Egypt is full of security, stability, national unity and coexistence. Minna Dessouqi, Al TV International.